thank you all for coming tonight. Tonight is a night of rule breaking, I would think. The first rule being, don't have a retrospective on your work before your first musical goes up. But we're gonna break that rule. We got musical theater people singing folk songs, folk singers singing musical theater songs, pop singers singing musical theater songs. We got Christians singing songs about Jews and gays singing songs about boxing. It's really not a rule breaking. So I want to start with my favorite rule breakers. One of my favorite songs of mine. Who says that? So this is a song I wrote when we were doing this Basket House acoustic folk series at the Bitter End a few summers ago, actually 2006. And I actually occasionally get a request from law professors to use this song in their law classes. It's a song about two great rule breakers, Mildred and Richard Loving, and the Loving versus Virginia Supreme Court case that was the first case that struck down miscegenation laws and interracial marriage became the law of the land. Well, that's not true. You don't have to interracially marry.
Yes, you do.
But you can now. And so, so this song is not from a show, but it is very, it's a narrative. It's the Ballad of Mildred Loving. We're gonna sing it for you. My name was Mildred Jeter, 17 years of life, to Richard Perry Loving asked me to be his bride. We drove 80 miles to the Capitol. I didn't ask why. I found out in time. Someone in Caroline County didn't like my kind. I walked to the local sheriff's flashlight in my eye. He said, Richard, who's this woman here? I said, I'm his wife. He said, you know that that's a crime. I said, we just love me in Virginia. Never meant to do nobody harm. We're just trying to make a life like everyone else. We're just happy that it's all. And I will never understand how the world got so mad. We were just loving.
We were just loving.
We were just loving. Judge said, Almighty God made people black and white, and he separated them for a reason with that ocean they're divided. And who are we to overturn his plan? We're just men. So you gotta go to prison. On one condition, he said, I will let you go. If you pack your bags today, leave Virginia, leave your home. So we wave goodbye to Caroline County and everything we know. Set off on our own. But don't you know, we were just loving in Virginia. Just trying to make a life like everyone else. We were just happy that it's all. And I will never understand how the world got so mad. We were just loving.
We were just loving.
We were just loving. Washington, and I tell you, times was bad. We raised three kids, three beautiful kids, but I miss my Virginia land. We bounced back and forth from court to court, spent everything we had. 10 years later, we were vindicated by the highest court in the land. They said you've been denied a fundamental civil right of man. I said, Richard, this is why we were here. This was all God's plan. So we packed our bags, and once again
we were loving in Virginia.
Never set out to change no law. We were just trying to make a life like everyone else. We were just happy that it's over. In a car crash that took his life and left me blind in one eye. To the man I fought so hard to keep, I had to say goodbye. In the hills of Carolina County, I still make my home. And every day I think of the man whose name described his soul. And with my good eye, I look out on a world that still has room to grow. Still a ways to go. But don't you know,
we were just loving in Virginia.
Thank you.